Hi, Fabric is Microsoft's all-in-one data platform that integrates data from a variety of services into one unified environment. It allows customers to manage, visualize, and analyze their data. It unlocks business intelligence in a real-time, unified way, right? That's what Fabric is. Let's go over why Fabric is. So Fabric allows customers to have a big view of their health of their network from a CEO level and also from the user level, right? In this screen, we show a CEO view of a telecom environment that we can manage performance, operational, and predictive analytics. In Fabric, users have the ability to now have a chance to unify their data across many platforms. I'll show you a sense of where Fabric is headed and how it works underneath. So Fabric has four major areas. The first area is the data sources, where data comes from. The second source is where data is stored. The other place is how data is governed, and finally, how data is trained to create AI analytics, right? Most customers find a need to unlock their data, unify their data, and refine their data. And Fabric allows you to do that, right? You unlock your data from these multiple sources, from on-prem to streaming to cloud, unify your data in a one-lake environment, and then you refine your data across three areas of bronze, silver, and gold. Having said this, what does Fabric do? Fabric now allows you to turn your data into intelligence, and that's the goal of Fabric. Thank you.